Here's a rumored relationship that we never saw coming, but that also makes perfect sense when you think about it. Ever since Angelina Jolie filed for divorce from Brad Pitt, there's been constant speculation about who she'll end up with next. While there's widespread disagreement on whether or not Angie will or should get remarried, there's a consensus that her new love interest will be someone who fits with her type. That is a handsome A-lister with philanthropic ambitions and a self-consciously eccentric or artsy vibe. Unfortunately, that's a tall order even for Angie. Johnny Depp is insufficiently woke, Leonardo DiCaprio is too busy banging models, and Bono is already married. Plus, he's Bono. And by all accounts, Angie hasn't shown much of an interest in dating in the years since her separation from Pitt. But it looks like love may have fallen into her lap in the form of an ex-CO star and longtime friend. According to Star Magazine, so yeah, take this with a grain of salt, Jared Leto, who starred with Jolie in Girl, Interrupted and Alexander, has been successful in his pursuit of a relationship with Angelina. Jared reached out to Angie a few weeks ago about a movie he's CO writing, which he'd like her to star in, and the pair started spending time together initially as friends, but things turned romantic after Angie realized she had strong feelings, a source tells the tabloid. The insider adds that Leto has been supporting her emotionally, and she says it's because of him that she's not broken down. And if this tipster is to be believed, huge if, the romance is moving along rather quickly. Jared's practically moved into Angie's house, and he's been staying there on and off for the last couple of months, the source claims. As for Angelina's army of children, the source claims they just think he's a good friend. The insider adds. Angie doesn't want to put anything else on their plates, but she's hoping that as soon as the divorce is finalized, they can go public with their relationship. Well, on the plus side, if there's one set of kids in the world who wouldn't be freaked out by the sudden presence of Jared Leto at the breakfast table, another big if, it's the Pitt-Jolie children.